Pray, brethren, that our sacrifice will be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice of your hands for the praise and glory of His name, for your memory and His holy church.
Through the present oblation of Lord, which we offer in commemoration of Blessed Louis, bestow on your faithful, we pray, the gifts of unity and peace. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere, to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty, Eternal God. Through Christ our Lord, for us on the festival of St. Louis, you bid your church to join so to strengthen her by the example of his holy life, teach her by his words of preaching, and keep her safe in answer to his prayers. And so in company of angels and saints, we sing the hymn of your praise, and without end, we acclaim. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. This is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many, for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me."